stage, and Helen Sherman is inspiring up-and-coming vocalists in her hometown.
To think that someone who was also in the same situation and same environment is able to succeed and to be able to go far.
Performing in Bathurst 20 years ago when the B-Mac first opened, Helen's career highlights have grown to include performing in London's The Royal Albert Hall and even meeting the Queen.